This is CYGNSS Launch Control, T-minus 1 hour, 29 minutes and 20 seconds from Cape Canaveral in Florida. We are standing by for the pending departure of the L-1011 aircraft with the CYGNSS rocket carrying CYGNSS. The launch countdown began at 3:14 a.m. this morning in the National Mission Director Center, approximately 5 hours prior to the opening of the launch window. Going through the pre-takeoff checklist for the L-1011, the CYGNSS rocket and the CYGNSS spacecraft takes about 3.5 hours to complete. The L-1011 is now scheduled to depart until 7:33 with a drop from the CYGNSS from the L-1011 now targeted to occur at 8:30 Eastern Time. The planned launch window is 1 hour in duration. The time from L-1011 wheels up to the drop of the CYGNSS rocket is 57 minutes. The main change that we've had since that adjustment in our launch window and the departure time for the L-1011 is the onset of fog, as we can see, and the launch weather officer has been briefing the launch team, and the determination is that most likely we will delay the departure of the L-1011 until the visibility improves. So at this point, we're going to listen to the discussion and see what the anticipated departure time would be and whether there's any further adjustment in our launch time. Right now, the target is an 8:30 drop with a L-1011 departure at 7:33. Visibility at the so-called kid strip at the Cape Canaveral Air Force Station runway is right now 1/4 mile. At T-minus 1 hour, 25 minutes, 29 seconds and counting, this is CYGNSS Launch Control.